one of our biggest successes, right? I mean, we had two very different support models in a new Mountain Gold Group, and we were able to, in a record time, to integrate them into a single operation. We have multiple outsourcing companies, I mean, several of them, and we're able to get into one single outsourcing model for the next 5 years. That saves us a significant amount of money in terms of staffing, management, and cost per labor. My infrastructure team will be mad if I don't say that that the data migration to the cloud was not successful, because I put a lot of effort into it. We have shut down 4 or 5 data centers already, and we continue to shut down data centers every month. So control rooms, and now we're starting to explore with edge compute, and whether it's Amazon or Azure, and right into the mine. So we're starting to experiment with those outposts into our operations. We have migrated, I see now thousands of servers to the cloud, and we're going to continue doing that.